You're watching WPEC News 12, CBS.
A woman who says she was raped in an exclusive Palm Beach club comes forward, slapping the place with a negligence lawsuit.
She says management told her if she spoke to anybody, she would lose her job. She quit a couple of weeks after the rape.
When something like this happens to a woman, she needs all the support she can get. And to be treated as if it was her fault has left a scar on her that I don't think will ever leave her.